after a chance meeting last year at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame with Seymour Stein, president of Sire Records, Brian agreed to record his first solo album. Now that dream has been realized with the release of his first Sire reprise album, aptly titled Brian Wilson.